Sorry, Jesse.
You're fine. Goodbye, world. To him, at least.